nog één sidequest te gaan hier in deze stad. Wat gaat het zijn? Wie gaat het zijn? Misschien ook wel een goede vraag. Jeff. Oh, hier, Jeff. Hier is de laatste sidequest, man. Oh, Jackson Corey.
I hear you've been making quite the impression on the clan lands. Saving the desert clan from itself, forcing the commander Tecote out of hiding, defending the grove from Regala.
I didn't do it alone.
The humble words of a true warrior.
Is something wrong?
No. Yes. There's a song I want to play, one of my own making, but it's hopeless. I'm just never going to get the sound right.
What makes you say that?
Back in the clan lands, the Sky Clan built instruments that cast sound to sky and across the mountains.
Mm.
They use long leg throats to make them bellow with the sound of metal. It's how they communicate between villages. Combining that sound with the Utaru's would create a melody unlike anyone's
long
ever heard
before. Long leg throats.
But I won't be hunting for any long legs anytime soon.
For now, you should try the Metal Weaver again. They might have some new piece you can use.
Right.
This song means a lot to him, doesn't it?
It does, which is why I'm getting him that machine part. It'll be a surprise. The Utaru say that's the best way to receive a gift.
Is there a long leg around here?
As it happens, one has been troubling some villages southwest of here. You'd be doing me and Plain Song a favor by getting rid of it. Interested?
Maybe. I didn't think the Tanakh cared much about
this. Yeah, that's cool.
When I first moved here, I remember some days were more difficult than others. But I came to embrace the life I found here, and I don't see why I can't help Corey do the same.
He's lucky to have you.
Oh, that was it all.
Tell me more about this long leg.
It's a particularly nasty one. Looks different, too. Tainted like the lands around here used to be. It protects a group of machines that overran a small outpost southwest of Plainsong. Its call is easy enough to track, but if it spots us, it'll call reinforcements faster than you can draw your bow. Take it out with the rest of those machines, though. Plainsong has one less problem to deal with, and Corey gets to play his melody. Victory for all.
Precies. Two birds with one stone.
I'll make my way down there. I'd like to help.
I appreciate that. I'll head southwest and see if I can pick up a trail.
Lijkt me goed. Gaan we hem volgen. The music in metal.
I just can't believe she's
campfire. En dan lekker fast travelen. Is toch the way to go, hè? Fast travelen. Dat scheelt zoveel tijd, jongen. Dat scheelt zoveel tijd. Hey, Southwest. Hup, ik heb hier een campfire op de stoep. Op de stoep van waar ik moet zijn. Meet Jax. Kom op, Jax. Waar ben je? Ah, hij is al begonnen.
Jax is in trouble.
Hij is al begonnen, Jack.
Hey, Lord. Nice of you to join me.
Thought you could use the backup.
Laat liggen. Critical. Slaan mijn eigen beest.
Let's have a word.
Waar is mijn mount nou gebleven? Heb ik mijn eigen mount gekillt? Nee toch? Oeh, daar lijkt het wel op.
Deal with the bow never to the
Het lijkt erop dat ik mijn eigen mount heb gekild. Dan moet ik ergens een nieuwe vandaan halen. Moment too soon, Huntress. I thought I heard a long legs call, so I hastened to follow, but I was caught unaware by these machines instead. There it is again.
Let's go find it.
Nou heb ik geen mount meer. Dat is wel vervelend.
Sounds like our long legs at the top of that cliff.
Ja. Zo klinkt het inderdaad.
Well, looks like we're climbing.
We'll make quick work of it.
Het is gewoon een ladder, de schild.
This reminds me of my early days as a veteran. Always running off to hunt in the wilds. As far away from plain song as possible.
What changed?
I saw my first Yutaru students become fighters worthy of any Tanakh clan. I felt useful, like I belong. And so plain song became home.
I'm sure Corey will find his place too.
I hope so.
Almost there. It sounds like that long leg isn't alone up
there. There's our long leg. And the Yutaru fell. Might be best to silence it before it can call reinforcements.
Apex long leg, Apex spike snout. Druk hier, het vijand. Kijk, een speciale kist. Oh, die was mis. Die was mis. Dan gaan we hier nu die spikesnout pakken. Daar is ook de long leg. Dan is critical, jongen, hij ligt op de grond. Ligt vast. En nu? Ik moet de rest ook killen. Steek hem in zijn gezicht. Probeer die kennis te hitten, maar het lukt niet. Dan maar gewoon de agressieve methode.
Show me our prize, Huntress.
Dan maar gewoon de agressieve methode. Hier is nog een green shine. Nemen we weer mee.
Many thanks, Aloy. Without you, I might have been in trouble. Why don't you take that piece to Corey for me? The villagers failed by these machines need to have their seeds buried properly first.
Are you sure?
Tell Corey I better be the first to hear that song of his when I return.
Klinkt goed. Gaan we Corey eens even helpen. Even kijken hier. Up. Unknown. Ja, het heet Unknown, maar er is daar iets boven. Dit is blijkbaar niet een beklimbare berg. Hier is iets. Dit is ook wat unknown was. Ah, een black box. Kijk. Collectibles, black boxes. Op zoek naar die campfire.
Just waiting there for the war machines to arrive. We're trying to survive.
En dan lekker weer fast travelen. Discovered campfire, heel goed.
My focus is detected in another flight recorder.
My focus detected another flight recorder. Heb ik net opgeraapt, jongen. Fast travel. Terug naar Corey in Plainsong. En gaan we hem vertellen dat we voor hem een instrument hebben gevonden. Waar hij misschien wel wat mee kan. En dan zijn we daarna uitgequest in Plainsong. Corey, hij zit hier beneden nu.
Corey.
Aloy? I thought you had left Plainsong.
Well, I thought about it. But then I'd have to carry this long leg throat all by myself.
You found?
Jax did.
That old man.
can still hear perfectly fine. So let's hear it.
I'm gonna need some help. Aloy, can you take this to the workbench, please? You won't have to do much, I promise. You'll see a wide cavity on the...
Quest item. Chorus instrument. Okay.
That piece should fit right in.
I think it's good to go.
Let's go. Light on ocarina. Nou, werkt goed.
A song of two peoples indeed.
Thank you, Aloy. My debt to you seems to only grow.
Hearing that was payment enough.
That may be, but you should at least take this. You deserve it.
May the wings of the Ten hearten your step.
The Ravager Circulator, de music in metal, ronden we daarmee af. Sidequests, krijgen we daar ook nog voor? Nee, ik zeg sidequests, ik krijg helemaal geen sidequests. Ik krijg skill points, dat wilde ik zeggen. Bam. Bam. Zo. En daarmee eindigt dan de music in metal. En dan kunnen we door naar Pharaoh's Tomb in de volgende video. Dus dan zou ik zeggen, graag weer tot dan. Joejoe.